I moved here 6 months ago from the Diocese of Central Florida. I was born in Fort Worth, was here till I was 32, left, was in Florida for 34 years, came back 6 months ago to take care of my mom. And when I did, I went to the diocese and met Canon Janet. The bishop was on sabbatical, so I was unable to meet him. So I met Canon Janet, introduced myself. To make a long story short, she said, "You live in Granbury. There is a parish in Hamilton, and if you're interested, perhaps you could go out there as a supply and maybe at some point as priest in charge." And that's how I heard about it. It's been wonderful. The people have been warm. They've been welcoming. God has really blessed me, and he's blessed them as well. So this is a small parish, but very much blessed of God. The priest before me died in a drowning accident. And I know from visiting with him, he was adored by these people. So it came as a great shock, of course. No one's prepared for that. And then to follow him, someone who's so well-liked, I knew I would be stepping in some big shoes, and I could never fill them, but it's been a blessing to come along at this point in their lives and try to shepherd them.